run on your feet. There's more to these exercises. We're at the beginning, but you have a pretty good comprehensive beginning. And then third time. Okay, we inhale, now we go forward. When you're doing these exercises, make sure your mind reaches beyond your body. Don't be looking at the floor. And then you inhale and you come in. And you exhale and go forward. Push harder as it goes out. Then you inhale as it comes in. And where it gets harder, you pull harder as it comes in. And then you push. And you sense a resistance. You're resisting your mind, not your body. Okay, we pull in. Now we're going to go to the sides. Mortal men. Straighten the fingers. Push them together. Pull the tips of the fingers back as they push the palms out. Then you extend, you reach, and sense you're reaching for the curvature of the earth in opposite directions. Reach as far as you can. In your mind, you're doing an unbendable arm with both arms traveling in opposite directions. There's more to it, but that's kind of a trip. Make your mind go in two directions. Flashlights from the center of the palm point at one another, and you can sense like a coiled spring. Turn over and you push out. Resist more as it gets to the end. Point, extend, reach with your mind. Bring all that expansiveness of the earth to you, and then down to your root. And you would begin again if you wish. Say one, two, three, cleanse, action, forward, to the sides. Okay? At the end of the 6 points, you come back, bring your hands together. You can sense your energy if you wish, you just put them together. Okay, at this point, your eyes are closed. You remind yourself of your values. You remind yourself of the things that are important to you. You dedicate this day by bowing like this. Eyes are up. Everything's equal under the sun. The hands come forward, forming a triangle. You look at the space. And you ask that a golden light surround you and protect you so that all of your problems are solved for the benefit of everyone. And you know nothing can be denied you in this lifetime. You look beyond the horizon, reach with your mind. When you're done, you begin your day. That's just enough. Okay, good. So we end. Hands on the thighs. Eyes up. Everything's equal under the sun. Okay. Hopefully I've transmitted this information effectively for you. If you have any questions, I'll be around after. And it's been nice working with you. Some of you got some really good energy going. And it's fun. Thanks. Okay, great. Enjoy your day.
Thanks.
I'm with you. Look at the tape sometimes.
Thank you.